Hi, my name is Alcides Soares, the Mozambican guy, it's me. So I'll be teaching you guys today how to take a picture from here to here. From here to here. I mean, it's quite disgusting seeing myself like this. Because I thought that I was very, very, very handsome at the time that I looked this picture. The lighting was good, of course, the my hat, the clothes. But yes, this is what I'll be teaching you guys. So take a picture from this place to this place. And then you will see this picture as my Facebook, my personal Facebook profile. So you see here, I have four folders. And within those four folders, I will show you exactly what I have there. And then while I'm working, I think I will do a fast forward. And I don't have enough memory space. I think I will switch off this camera and only work with the recorder that is on top of the camera and then the screen, the recording screen. But then, as you can see, this one is, it's a kind of, I don't know how to call blemishing, but this is blemishing and something else. But let me zoom in just a little bit. Was it that too much? What it was. So as you can see, these layers, oh no, sorry, let me switch off the other layers. This is my original picture. So this layer, I did this, you know, I had to work with the healing brush all the way to be able, you know, take some stuff even from my head. You can see there's some white dots on my head and some imperfection there. I took that out. And on my skin, look at those things. You know, these on my nose. Those are things that normally I'm not able to see because we use a reflector. This was a window light, by the way. These the pinkish background was a real pink painted wall. So there was a window light coming in from the right side, but then there was a wall as well. And then we took a reflector. We stole that window light with a reflector to bounce back to my face. I saw that, I was like, this is amazing. So we have this, you know, this layer, they did that. And then I had a frequent separation layer, as you can see. I will turn that on. The frequent separation layer, this was for gazing and blur process. And this was, you know, applying, this was like taking the texture back. I think this is cheating, basically, you know, because I didn't show you the whole process, how gazing and blur, how, you know, I mean, what exactly was where my number on gazing and blur. It depends on the picture that you're editing, and you know, bringing back the texture with blending mode, linear light. But I mean, you can find so many tutorials where they show you, you know, through everything. I might do in the future tutorials that basically focus on that. I think those two I can turn it on because they're not active yet, like in terms of my work. So these are like dodging and burning layers, I would say, curves. I haven't worked, this one would be basically just to retouch the skin. Think of places that I see, they're supposed to be white, while they are black, this is what I will be working on, you know. But if you want to see the curve, how it looks like, I just put just a little bit of black. And then on the dodging, I just put a little bit of white and then inverting both of the mask to black so that would work on the white brush there. And then a contrast, I did dodging and burning as well, but this dodging and burning is 50% gray layers so that I can work with this dodging and burning tool here. And you know, this is burning tool, but then you have the dodging tool. So I will work just for overall contrast of the image, especially on the face. I think this coloring folder here, file. Yeah, it's a folder. Yeah, it's a folder, it's not a file, it's a folder. It just changed all everything. So as you can see, before and after. And here I have a color balance. I can switch it off each one of them so that I can show you the images that. So the color balance I put on there, you know, just a touch. As you can see, the opacity is 41%. I will put in 100% so that you can see. You see, but I didn't like it in 100%, so that's why I put it on 41%, so that it will just give a touch. On the selective color, you know, I like the way it shift. It put more blacks on my blacks, and then I did a solid color here. And then I did some, you know, layer style. I pushed a little bit to the white side, and that's why I find this result on my face. You can see, because this is like a cyan color. I don't know, man. It's bluish with a gray, but I like this. So basically, it's that. Let's do something really quick here. I'm hoping that you guys will, you know, stay with me until now. Let's do a layer, and I'll put I think white is good, white color. And so I think I will retouch this side here. No, what is going on? Oh, sorry guys, I put my flow and my opacity all the way up. So I think I will do the retouching this part here, the dodging and burn here, so I can pump it up a little bit. Okay, let me just come on and see here. The whole this part. Oh man, I think, okay, let me do this so that you guys can see exactly this side. I will do here, and I think I will take that white side as well, this side. I think I will arrange this. Is I'm not sure. I will decide what I will do with that. Okay, we're just seeing the pictures for now. The face. If you see this kind of, you know, something like a mountain. This is like a mountain or whatever it is. But you can see that there's an imperfection here, and I don't like this line is too big. I think I will diminish. And here I have some black thing going on, and here as well, it's not pretty. And I think here we'll need some dodging and burning as well. I think that's all. I think I will, you know, just put a little bit wider in the eyes, but for now, when I look at it, I think everything is fine. I think I will touch a little bit also, of course, you know, on my lips. So that's it. I think this I will just paint. I will make a layer, and I will paint using the color that is seen on the picture. So this and that, those are the places that are quite black. I don't think that I will do dodging and burning on that. I will think about it. But yeah, okay. Just saw the part that I should work on. I think I will start on this area here. So let's reduce again our, you know, so there we go. And then I'll put, it was 56 my opacity, and my flow was on number 5. So I will start with the dodging too. Thank you.
It's happening, guys. Caleb just decided, you know, to come on my lap so that he can see what I'm doing. He's standing, and sometimes I can't see perfectly what I'm doing here. This is Caleb, by the way. This is Caleb looking at me, working with my own picture. I'm wondering what he's thinking, like, in his mind. Be like, hey, this guy's crazy, man. Does he love himself that much that he can't find any picture to edit, just editing some picture? I'm not crazy. I don't like that much. I mean, I do like myself, but I'm not in the way that... This is epic. Okay. I'll be keep working, man. While you guys enjoy yourself. Now I have my picture like this. That's before and after. Before, after. Should I zoom in just a little bit? It's my pictures on Facebook. People can see this one. People see. Ah, my mouse. Okay, here. Before. Man, I am kind of ugly, you know. But I do face myself a little bit. And then the judging and burning. I did that. And then the coloring that happened, and that is how you do it.